He was in a black SUV. Dalton Jr. surrendered.
This is new video into our newsroom tonight showing the arrest of Dalton Jr. This is the stop on I-40. You can see the black GMC Dalton was driving right there. The CBS station in Jackson, Tennessee tells us there was an hour-long chase with Dalton before he gave himself up.
Liana Dalton.